Right now, Harris County Sheriff deputies, DPS, HPD, and even more agencies are undercover looking for illegal street racers in different parts of the county.
Over 40 of those street racers were arrested, but hundreds of others continued to terrorize the Texas streets, and we captured it all on film. To bring you the only street racing movie of its kind.